Good morning, children. Today, in English language, we are going to do articles. And I suppose you have been doing it since class 1. An article is a word that comes before a noun. There are 3 articles.
There are 3 articles, children. A, an, the. So let's see first, where do we use article a? A is used before a word that begins with a consonant. And children, consonants also I told you earlier. So all the alphabets besides the vowels, that is B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These all are consonants. And all the words which begin with a consonant, we use a before them. For example, a cow, a temple, a book. And now children, see, we use article an before a word that begins with a vowel sound. And the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Again, I'm repeating. And examples, an apple, an elephant, an ice cream, an umbrella. We also use an before words starting with silent H. For example, are, honest, honor. Because when we speak these words, children, isn't it? The sound is of a vowel. See, we speak, H is silent. It seems as if we are speaking are, honest, and see here. So before such words where H is silent, we use an. So children, let's see where we use article the. We use article the before a particular, means we have to be specific about, before a particular person or thing, or when we speak of a thing which we have already spoken about. Let me make it more clear to you through this example. I met a lady yesterday. The lady was very pretty. See, I'm using the here because I have already referred about this lady in my previous sentence. So first we speak a, and in the next sentence we will say the. We also use the before the names of oceans, seas, like the Pacific, the Indian Ocean, then before the names of mountain ranges, like the Himalayas, planets like the Earth, the Jupiter, then names of magazines or newspapers like the Hindustan Times, the Pioneer or holy books, the Bhagavad Gita, the Quran, the Bible, ordinal numbers. You've done ordinal numbers in maths, the first, the second, then names of important buildings, the Taj Mahal, the Hawa Mahal, or the Parliament, the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Then we also use the before sun, moon. So I hope now you have understood where to use a, an, and the. Now let's begin with the exercise.